Hello everyone, all who are in one body of Christ. Our Savior welcomes you to this day Lord has given us together. Today we are meditating upon how to build and maintain a true friendship. Before we start, let's see what Scripture talks about this topic. Hebrews chapter 10, verse 24 to 25. And let us consider how to stir up one another to love and good works, not neglecting to meet together, as it is the habit of some, but encouraging one another, and all the more as you see the day nearing. Now let's see what we can learn from the verse we have just read. Often, most of us found our friends through finding common interests, such as hobbies, sports, music, media. But the Apostle Paul defines friendship very well, and he is very clear on his perspective. He writes that friendship which are focused on love and good works are the most effectual. In the book of Hebrews, we are instructed that we must meet with our friends in faith regularly. This seems simple enough, but it reminds us it takes effort to have true friends and to keep it. Friendships are typically drifting away for one reason. People stop putting their effort to keep the love and good works. When we stop supporting each other's ideas, we stunt the growth. Friends who are staying in one place can't make any progress, and soon they become bored and weary. We are all blessed with communities and friends. We must pray that God will lead us to enjoy the blessings we have received through Him and in the form of friends. Once we get the direction from the Lord, we must support these friendships to excel and bring joy to our lives and bless others with good works. Our friendships must produce fruits of the Spirit in our lives and the lives of others. Today, commit to putting in the energy it takes to maintain healthy, godly friendships. This message also gives us a promise for today. The promise is, for God has not destined for us for our wrath, but to obtain salvation through our Lord Jesus Christ, who died for us, so that whether we are awake or asleep, we might live with Him. Therefore, encourage one another and build one another up, just as you are doing. Let's close this time in prayer together. Please join me in this prayer. Dear Lord, Heavenly Father, mighty, wonderful God, help me to remember the importance of friendships. Help me to focus on my friendships with love and good works, bearing more spiritual fruits to bless others around us. In Jesus' name, I pray, amen. Have a blessed day, everyone. If God's willing, I'll talk to you tomorrow.